And great applause for the young American couple, Judy Schwomeyer and James Sladky from Indianapolis. 20-year-old Judy and 23-year-old James are the couple tipped to carry off the championship this year, the World Ice Dance Championship. At the moment, they are lying second after the compulsories, but a very close second to the Russians, Pakhomova and Gorshkov. In fact, they, in points, are 0.4 ahead of the Russians, but the place marks, which are really count, they are half a place mark behind. But if they pull off a really first-class free performance now, there's no doubt that they will move into first position. Judy Schwomeyer and James Sladky of the United States.